My role in this film varies. There's about three of me in the film. One is a military operative hired by the Umbrella Corporation, which is part of part one, which was my original character, Rain. The second character, with the same name, is a character that lives in the Umbrella Corporation facilities where they test their biological warfare. I think it's a biochemical warfare, mutates your genes and creates what the whole franchise is based on, the undead that you see that attack people. And then I have a third character that just happens to have gotten bitten. One of my regular civilian characters happened to have gotten bitten, and she's running around just looking for something to eat. I hopped onto the franchise years ago. I called my agent when I found out that Paul was doing the movie because I love the video game. I'm a video game fanatic. And I was like, there's gotta be something in there for me. Please, I wanna be in this movie. It's so cool, I love the video, because it was the first video game in history that actually scared the heck out of you. I like the element of daylight. You know, usually you have this kind of blue, you know, and black and gray kind of look to most sci-fi films, which gives it very, it's a very specific kind of, you know, quadrant for your imagination to kind of unveil. But this, you know, the lighting and the various settings, I mean, being in New York, being in Moscow, you know, having, you know, Tokyo, all of these elements, you know, that brings the action vibe, film, you know, film vibe into it. And I think that that's going to be something that I think a lot of fans are going to love.